You can change the default font in Excel to the font what you want. Click on File. Click on Options. In General tab, you can see Use this as the default font. Click on the down arrow and select the font you want. Select the font size you want. Click OK to save the setting. Excel displays message, please close and restart Microsoft Excel so that the font changes can take effect. Click OK. Close Excel application. Restart Excel. You can see the font changed to the new font.